My heart's really not in this.
Just two? Another Lynx-eye gem. Oh, okay. Got a bunch more.
What is it?
Sleep spell.
Yes?
One's still awake.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Yeah, I'm keeping ammo in on the sword for now. Things aren't that dangerous. Oh!
What?
No!
For the fun!
They just keep coming. You're okay. Oh, are you kidding me? She's just walking over
such
to them.
Menial task.
Can I help
your you? Your life will be mine.
These others are gonna get up.
For the fallen!
Ugh. Where are they coming from? We've been over there.
For the fallen!
All right, now kill the fallen ones. The sleeping ones, rather.
For the fallen!
I'm glad we didn't rest. I mean, there's just a lot of them. Got up. See, I told you they might wake up. Guess we should have doubled back and attacked these first. We got experience 15 for each one. These have a little more gold, some of them. Wow.
I can but try.
Oh, I don't want that. Larlock's minor drain. Another Lynx-eye gem. Yeah. We're driving these things into extinction. Okay. Oof. think we need to rest again.
You've a task?
I mean, we probably don't need to, just in case there's only 40 more, you never know. I like healing up in case we get interrupted in the middle of the night.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
For the fallen!
Oh my god. I don't remember even switching her over to the bow. Maybe because I moved her arrows around, it did it automatically. I'm glad we healed.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
We need rest. You gotta be kidding me. Are they just spawning endlessly, or...? Thank you. Color spray, nice. Spell of friends. Well, we didn't make friends here, that's for sure. Is that it? That's not it. We need rest. Too many.
For the fallen!
Look at that gem. A sunstone gem. Can that be it for now? I mean, we're getting a lot of good spells. When you want to get spells, scrolls, this is where to go. I'm not even gonna bother memorizing them all right now. Rest! The screaming of a Xvart war party wakes you from your dreams, just as they were getting to the good parts. Yeah, we're still damaged too.
Yes?
No problem. Alright, alright.
Can I...
Your life, Superman. Yep.
Good job.
You have need of me? yes?
Your life shall be mine.
I don't suppose we have any spells memorized.
Yes?
Xvart's really not in this. Can I help you?
What is it?
You have need of me? Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Alright, pretty screwed up right now.
I'll do my best.
I wonder if we can just go in the cave and rest. Or will the bats attack us while we sleep?
I'll do my best.
Because if we just able to rest, that would be... we'd be much better off. Oh, wow. Cool. Okay, good.
If none are better...
they might just continuously spawn.
My heart's really not in this.
Only three so far? Okay, and now more? It's annoying how the screen keeps moving. Oh my god, we got chunks there. Oh, an Andar gem. Andar is hard and durable, yielding translucent gems, Andars, that flash green, red, or brown, red, when properly faceted.
Sunny or not, 'tis nice to enjoy the out of doors.
Yeah, as we kill scores of these things.
What?
Leap spell.
Menial tasks.
For the fallen.
For these fallen. Oh, brother. This is crazy. Can we coup de grace this one before the other one comes? Yeah.
Fallen! my best.
So crazy. Two more of these sunstone gems. And another Andar gem. Ooh. Oh, they were more sleeping? I didn't even notice them. That sound actually scared me a little.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Can I?
Sure. You attack that one.
You have need of me?
Not you.
yes? Can I help you?
Well, there is one left, yeah.
For the fallen!
It's getting hard to pick them out amongst all the fallen ones.
Right. If none are better.
Can we leave and do something else for a while?
Nature's servant awaits.
You have need of me?
All right.
I can but try.
What else is there here besides endless Xvarts? 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 Whatever. Okay. Xvart Village. Took quite a long time killing those things, and sorry I wasn't able to provide any useful commentary. It was just endless slaughter. I hear something moving. A wolf.
For the fallen!
What is it?
Speed it up a little bit.
yes?
A little tougher than Xvart. Weapon unusable. Not sure why it said that.
I'll do my best.
The village is up there. An And I don't want to find more of them, but I have this other tier up here that I haven't explored. I'm sure if we go up there, there'll be more of them. Okay, just a cliff. What else there might be here. Still looking for those half ogres or half orcs. Half ogres. I'm hitting Q when I'm meaning to hit tab. Can't get there from here. Everyone's gotta be different. Tell me I have to pass through the Xvart village. I think we do.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Vita mortis.
For the group.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, you're not going for the group alone. Because we kind of have to pass either through here or go that way. We're going this way. Because this range prevents us from going any further. Unfortunately. Please, no more. We've slaughtered enough. Okay, there's more.
My blade will cut you down to size!
No! No!
Got some good hits off on him. Are we all attacking one? It's getting hurt. A Jasper gem. Jasper is an opaque quartz found in reds, browns, and blacks. Very rare specimens are blue, or have bands of blue around the other colors. Jasper can be crushed and used in making potions and magical devices, which protect against poison. And there's another scroll of friends. Are there more? Well, the music just doesn't know we're done. Okay, are we done now? I think we should rest. To get some spells back and to heal Khalid. Hopefully we can... Good. Not be interrupted. Alright. I don't have too much more to explore.
What do you need?
Oh. What do you need, Borda? Why, looky here. A finer bunch of adventurers I don't think I've ever seen. Though from the looks of it, you don't seem to be that well-equipped. Well, you're in luck. I can solve all your problems. I have a huge collection of potions and scrolls, all for a cheap price. Right now I can give you a potion of extra healing for 25 gold, a scroll of protection from petrification for 25 gold, or a scroll of protection from magic for 100 gold. So what do you say? So trust this person. Sorry, but we're not really needing to stock up right now. You don't know what you're missing. Whatever. I mean, we could use some more, but... doesn't seem very trustworthy. So we'll clear out the side and we'll head east and round up everything. East to Nashkel. Dead end. What do we got? A wolf. Oh my. I'm glad we slept.
What?
Sleep, that's what.
Down to size.
Okay, good. So easy sleep spell makes things. And you'd think we got less experience for killing something that's just laying there, but nope. We got all the XP. I'm not gonna complain about.
If none are better.
Everyone's down 6 points. Oh, is that me needing to level up?
Yes. What is it?
Yes! Awesome. Zekka reduced by one. Additional hit points, 6. Nice. Lore increased by 3. We've got another level 1 spell and a level 2 spell now. I think we're breaking, yeah, we're breaking into level 2. Sweet. Oh, Imuin's getting there. Okay, good. That's awesome.
Such menial tasks.
I can but try.
Not going off by myself. Got a little bit over here. Too close to these guys, but I got a little bit more to map out. I think that's good. That's it, huh? No half ogres. Take a peek. So apparently, yes, we can go to Nashkel. Actually, that'll be next episode. So next episode is actually level 50. Episode 50. Hope these last two episodes weren't too boring, but we're going to be back to the story, at least for a little bit. Next episode, we're going to Nashkel, finally, and it's going to be episode 50, so special 1 hour or something like that episode. So, look forward to that, I hope, and I'll see you then, and always, seek adventure.